Hello from Baku, I'm Yelmar, and today I'll talk about the device which is called Fluke 9142. In another word, it can be called field metrology bell. And it is a device, this device is used for just calibrating or checking or detecting the accuracy of temperature devices such as RTDs or thermocouples, PRTs or bimetallic thermometers. So it ranges from minus 25 Celsius degrees to plus 150 Celsius degrees, and it is a portable and lightweight device. Its weight is around 8 kilograms. So let's start with it. It is the power source. We supply it in Azerbaijan with 220 voltage and 50 hertz. When we click this button from off to on, it will start. It is a nine digit RS232 serial connector, and with the help of this connector we can relate this device with the computer, and we can transmit the information to the computer. We can transmit the value of these devices or the parameters of devices to the computer. About the holes, this is for reference PRT. PRT stands for platinum resistance temperature. We can use platinum resistance temperature as a reference because it has more accuracy. It is a kind of temperature devices, or it is a kind of RTDs, but has more accuracy. So if we use reference PRT, we can compare reference point, reference value with the, for example, temperature device value, and this is the well value. So this holds for thermocouples, and the, above the holes are for multimeters, and this holds for RTDs. As we know, there are three kinds of RTDs: two wires, three wires, or four wires of RTDs. If we use two wires of RTD, we should use two jumpers, and we just connect the jumpers with the holes. And the jumpers is used for related these holes with each other. After that, we will connect these two wires with these two holes. So if we use three wires of RTD, we will just connect these three wires with these three holes or with these three holes. If you use four wires of RTD, we'll connect four wires with these four holes. About the buttons, about the keys, this is the warning key, and if the temperature rising up to the 50 Celsius degree, it will be flashing up. So it will be flashing until the temperature go down 50 degrees. But if we disconnect this device from the power source, it will be going to flash in this warning light. And these are hot keys. This is arrow keys: up key, down key, right key, left key, enter key, set point key, Celsius Fahrenheit key. And with the help of this key, we can change the units of temperature devices. Menu key and exit key. With the help of this exit key, we can escape the menus, or we can exit the entered values. Okay, let's start with the this device. This is a thermocouple, M-type thermocouple. We'll put it inside it, so it will be go there. Thank you. this wire is plus and this wire is minus, and we connect it with the holes. Okay, then we'll enter menu key, choose input setup, choose select input. This shows RTD, but our device is thermocouple, so we try to find thermocouple. So device, we push the enter button, then setup input. RTD setup. In here we can change the RTD types, four wires, two wires, three wires, but we need just TC setup, thermocouple setup. This type is TCM, so we choose TCM and double entered, then exit menus. So it knows our device. Set point, we choose the temperature, we choose just enter, we choose 35 degree Celsius degree, twice entered, then it starts. So it is ready, and our device Fluke 9142 shows 35 Celsius degree, and our temperature device, our TCM type thermocouple, shows 34.96, 97. So it shows that our accuracy is around 0.02 or 0.03, and it's okay. It has more accuracy. This device has more accuracy. So if you want to stop it, we should just click set point, and if with the F4, save disable, so it has stopped. Thank you for watching.